beautiful. Hello, hello. Oh, hello, honey.
How are you doing?
You look pretty fabulous.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Now, are you both dance teachers?
Yes. I'm the owner, and he's one of my teachers.
Tell us what school do you represent?
One Step Ahead.
One Step Ahead, and where is it located?
In Great Hills.
Oh, in Great Hills. That's fabulous. So what type of dance do you teach?
Hip-hop.
Hip-hop? Oh, that is so cool. Are your girls doing hip-hop? Or maybe boys, too? Or do you have...
We have a little bit of a mix today.
A little bit of a mix.
Yes.
Okay, that sounds fabulous. You know, were you part of this event last year? This is our second annual.
No, this is the first time we took part in this.
Well, welcome.
Thank you.
Congratulations on this wonderful honor.
Well, thank
you. Know, we get to be together all dressed up, plus do a good deed for the St. Jude's and the Actors Fund. Can you say something about how you feel about all of this, what's happening today?
I love that we're here able to support the Children's Fund. It's very dear and near to my heart because I love all these children. I think it's a great thing to give money to.
Well, thank you for being here and helping us put on a great show. You know, we're sold out.
Yes.
That's right.
Okay, girls, let's show them how.